You can't bounce the bounce if you can't even pronounce the bounce. Repeat after Tigger. Go! Whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. It's got the zip that makes you flip, and that's what really counts. In the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. Now, half this bounce is 90% mental. If you calculate the specific Tigger trajectory, your stripe acceleration diviferous, by the square root of your rebounce, your vertical situation indicator, and your striposonic spring inertia should ricochet your hydrolific skew silly age into an accelerometric deorbit. Any questions?
When do I get to learn the whooping whooper whooper? I mean the whooper.
The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts. And the whoop-de-dooper.